We have already formed the District Task Force for COVID-19, chaired by Deputy Commissioner and Member Secretary, CMO, and with other line departments and civil societies. Formation of a sub-task force led by ADC, ESC and medical officers in the blocks. After the lockdown, we could not carry out the training and awareness program. So we have carried out the awareness program through miking. District Hospital Long Ling is converted into COVID hospital as per the directives of the department and the higher authority. So temporary makeshift hospital is identified in the Pathum Government Secondary School, Long Ling. Lampung School is identified for quarantine center for the community with 10 beds. And also another school is identified for quarantine for the community, that is Shamakok High School. The newly constructed magistrate building, which is not yet inaugurated, is identified to quarantine the medical officers, the health workers who will be taking care of the patients, sick patients of the COVID-19. And after they treat the patients, they will be quarantined in the quarantine center for 14 days before they go home and also perform their usual official duties. And the block also, we have identified and keep ready for quarantine in Yachem, the newly constructed BHC is the quarantine center. In Yungya, we have identified the girls' hostel of the Kostoba, Gandhi, Bali, Vatayala, and Damlo BHC. We have identified government high school. Strict surveillance is carried out in the NSP maintained at all the strategic points. The Cooperage, Shetap, Teket, Yonglok Police Station, these are manned by the police personnel. Villages and gates and in the district boundaries are manned by the VGs as well as the village councils. Police and administrations are keeping strict vigilance in the district, entry and exit. PWD and PHE department, they are helping in the construction of the makeshift toilets and water supply and also connections. Under the district surveillance program, that is IDSP, tracing of the cases as well as reporting of the home quarantines is taken care and they are sending the reports daily. Ashas and Anganwadi workers are trained for house-to-house surveillance. Microplan for containment of COVID-19 is already submitted to the higher center. So right now, the district COVID task force is working efficiently and with proper coordination, we could be able to do whatever we are instructed to do, and according to the protocol, we are trying our level best. Even though compared with the other district, we are in short of so many facilities, but somehow we are trying to make the schools as quarantine places, and also whatever requirements that is needed to furnish the buildings. It's very difficult, but we are trying our level best to make everything ready for the quarantine.
Even today, we had a third round of the district task force meeting, and we have a review what have done and what more will have to do, because the lockdown have got extended. Precautionary measures, as already instructed by the government, we have social distancing, that is prior, and staying back in the own house. All this, we are doing it successfully. Supply of essential commodities, we have already received a consignment, but not yet completed. But we have distribution, we have already made the list. And right from today or tomorrow, we are going to start distribution to the villages. Otherwise, in the town, we have covered some through the public donation or from the fund that we have received from the government. So far, the people coming from other districts, they are doing the home quarantine, and we have a provision for the quarantine. Also, isolation room have already been in place, and doctors have already been instructed. With all this, I hope if any case comes up in the district, we are ready and we can tackle the situations. 지내시냐 가르마니 사공니 로로 진정한 생활시 마바타메시 뉴상가 아바가 몽점을 고브레드하이 뉴점을 진바양한 아종바 가르마니 뜸버바 사공 마담은 상가 뜸종 진이 하바가 몽나점이 로고대부가 유한 시점바 아바 진급을 진나양하건 하는 그 아암바 로고로고래 샘에 로고진가이 다감대 하더 로고진가이 하가 뉴점을 저 뉴욕할리 마바 가르마니 사공니 슈니 상가 양아이뉴한 신가시 수류상가 아빠가 뭐 락득대도 몽점에는 뭐 진바에 아빠 인급을 호당한 하는 그 진바 샤방버그 진몽점버그 아빠 인급 그거 진바 양아이뉴사
May you grant them good health and sound mind and protect them from all harms and evil. In the name of Jesus, I dedicate this place and people who cares be a pool of healing from all manner of disease.
The makeshift program was supposed to be as declared by the government. Government High School Yingjing. But after we gone there, study about the situation in the town and the convenience of the people, we felt that it should be in the town only. In spite of our various services, people sometimes start or they criticize us also. But I want to request all the health workers, especially the doctors and the nurses, let us keep our end that through our service, let us save someone. And today as we dedicate this Wadin Garman Higher Secondary School as our makeshift hospital, let us all hope that our doctors, medical department, nurses, all of you will work dedicatedly and help our people, whatever situation, whatever diseases comes also, together, let us do good for the people.
And whatever problems that we face in the CMO establishment as well as in the medical superintendent establishment, he is always there with us and he has been helping us and guiding us.
It gives me a pleasure to propose the vote of thanks. In fact, since I came, I have not been able to say thank you to so many people I should be saying because of their extending help. Always willing to come forward for the betterment of the hospital. And today I take the chance to take the opportunity to say thank you to everybody whom I may not be able to name them, but whoever has helped the hospital, I want to say thank you to you all.